here we are, back in the hometown at Old National Center. I've been to this venue so many times to see all my favorite artists when I was growing up, and somehow here I am playing this fucking show. This is the biggest headlining show I've ever played in my life, and it just feels so fucking special. I sat there and almost cried looking at the marquee earlier. Just ready to fucking rip this thing. Honestly, I got a nervous tummy for the first time before a show in a super long time.
Everything just went to hell. Might be the worst that I ever felt. Oh well, I guess I'll go fuck myself. The sun still shines while I'm taking notes.
How does it feel though? Like, last show though? Is it like...
I don't know, it's bittersweet. This tour has been smoother, and I haven't had, like, every tour I've had this, like, middle of the road just breakdown, like, I need to go home, like, right now. And I haven't had one of those this tour, but I'm still mentally and physically just fucking drained. But yeah, I swear, give me a week at home and I'd be ready to go again. Like, this crew is fucking awesome.
You just need a residency, that's pretty much it.
Just hit me up with a residency.
It's the right time to come through. I'm not in a pool.
No,
but the twilight. 1 to 2 minutes
late when you do that. All right,
let's walk.
Let's fucking do this
one
thing.
Stand by.
Boys, we have fucking smashed every show so far. I think we can do it one more time.